First things first, you've got to get past game one, and a big challenge here for the Bulldogs against the Findlay Oilers. As they knock off the Findlay Oilers 87-81 to move on.